Snap.
I think you can snap stairs, though. Oh, wait. Yeah, I think we can't now because I put that stick there, so it won't snap.
Oh, no.
Damn it.
Oh, well. We'll make it on the other side, then. The other side of this hut.
Okay.
Alright, let me try... second try. Let's see. Let's try over here.
Huh, even suitcases don't float.
Suitcases don't float?
Yep. It just pushed a few in the water. And they all sink to the bottom. They just slide. Oh no, I see a log.
In the water?
Yeah, I think I can get it though.
Oh Jesus, it doesn't want to snap!
It doesn't?
Snap it, damn it! It always snaps on top.
Ah, oh, that sucks. I might die just now.
Don't die! It's not worth it!
Oh, it didn't work.
Oh no!
Oh no.
This one got built again too! There's one stick in it.
Oh no! Oh shit! Oh my god. This is so...
Hold on, maybe I don't need it to snap. I can just put it kind of like in front, you know? Yeah, let's just do that. There.
But if you snap, then it eventually it will land.
Yeah. It'll just go down into the water. Darn it.
Wait, there is something that can work.
What?
The basic wall.
Oh yeah, the basic wall. Why didn't I think of that?
If we can get it
to lay flat
horizontally. Yeah.
Oh yeah, so we start off with like the side walls and then
and then we just take them out.
Yeah. Hold on. Will it work? There you go.
Nice.
Yeah.
I'm going to go underwater.
Maybe.
Fine.
Snap. It did snap. There. We need to make it straight, though. That's the thing. Alright.
We would have to start
from here.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, this whole place sucks.
It does. Hey,
maybe
what's
on
up,
this
Dar?
Side.
Good afternoon, Dar. We roll. Wait, which side? There you are.
Over here, maybe.
Oh, yeah, this is a better spot. Hopefully, this doesn't get in the way. Alright, are you doing it? I'll watch you do it.
Oh my god. So
I'm gonna
hard.
Watch you do it. Pressure, no pressure!
No pressure.
No pressure.
How about it? What do you think?
Yeah, it looks straight. It should be above water. This time.
Did you eat berries?
Did I eat berries? No, it's my boyfriend coughing.
Oh! Oh. Come on.
I am the perfectionist rook.
Almost.
Dar, why is it a horrible idea or terrible idea to buy this War of Mine game? Why? Have you wasted many hours on it? Is that why? Oh, you're doing great, except it's kind of slanting downwards.
Again?
Which is fine. Do we want it to go all the way across? Is that our purpose? I don't even know what we were doing in the first place.
I don't know.
Were we wanting it a bridge all the way across?
Kind of like a pier or a dock.
Okay, yes. So we don't need it to extend that far then.
No.
Boyfriend sound effects are OP, Rook says.
And he's right.
Okay, yeah, so let's make a dock so we can cannonball into the water without dying.
Okay. Oh,
that'll
damn
be fun.
It, I hate this thing here.
So can I remove this one wall here? Yep, there we go.
Yep.
There you go. Dar says, this war of mine is so intense if you play it by yourself. It's very intense. It's so depressing too, but it kind of pulls at your heartstrings. I was really upset last night about killing that grandfather. You guys don't have any clue. I was so sad.
How do you know he was grandfather, by the way?
Oh, there was a note that I was able to read. It was very sad.
Aww. I'm going to have to watch it later. See what happened. I missed that one so much, and it seems like a really good game.
It's a very good game. Cameron1029, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Skittles Bag. If you guys are just tuning in, do exclamation co-op or COOP. I'll actually do it right now. Nanien is also streaming. If you guys want to check her out, please do so. Ooh. Hit that follow button. She's an expert tooth collector and killer of lizards.
Don't be so modest. Because you are really a professional as well.
Professional?
Killing cannibals and
professional
lizards.
Time waster, you mean?
I don't know what you're talking about. Precious time.
Professional time waster. I just sit here and let you do all the work.
Oh, that's cool. I prefer it that way.
And then I yell at you because things aren't straight.
It's fine. I understand. I can take the picture.
Yeah, it's very difficult, Dar. And it's super sad. And you're like, I must keep playing. I must survive. It's a very intense game.
Would you say it's addictive?
Would you say it's what?
Addictive.
A little bit. I don't think I can play it too long, just because it's such a heavy subject that you're dealing with.
Oh my god, like, I hate this game.
At some point I'll be like, man, this is too depressing. I need to go switch to something fun.
Oh.
Like Battle Block or something, or something. Something fun. Something more lighthearted. Are we putting it down here now? Oh, yes, we are. We have to be careful not to accidentally put it on the platform one.
But I think we'll have to.
Really?
I don't know how else we could destroy it with fire. Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, that's kind of annoying. Like, you can't delete structures once you've at least put one thing down into it.
Yeah, and I didn't even want to put that stick there.
It's hard to watch both as there's an overlap in sounds. Shadow, try just muting one of the videos. And then, since we're both, you know, talking on stream, maybe we're both projecting our voices on the stream anyway. Like, you can have just one sound going and it should be fine. Should be fine that way.
Ah, I'm even confused as to what to build.
What to build? You're building the dock. Oh, I have to finish the wall outside. Oh god, I'm like, I got distracted by the dock.
Yeah, same here. I don't know which one should be more important.
The dock, the of course. We need cannonballs.
The dock is super important.
It's super important.
Oh, by the way, come here and check this out.
Okay.
I show you what it's like to swim with two logs.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh god.
That was epic.
It's funny because you're using both arms to swim, yet the logs are still on your shoulder.
Yeah, it's on my swim. I can't see both of my hands, so.
You've glued the wood to your shoulder. Enabling you to
use
both
tree
arms.
Sap.
Lots of tree sap, apparently. But yeah, it makes you float, right? much better, I think.
No, it really doesn't. I wish it did, though. One.
Strongest shoulders ever, that is how. Exactly, a Akroom 92, exactly. Oh. Why not move some bunnies out of the other cages? Okay, I'll do that. I'll switch them. There you go. There you go. My OCD is satisfied as well. Thank you. Now there's two in one cage and two in the other cage. Perfect. How did you catch the bunnies? Never caught one. We just set up a whole bunch of traps. Although, the most successful trap is this one in the middle for some reason. These other traps I have set all around do not seem to catch any. Where's the other one? Oh, here it is. Yeah, see, these ones aren't catching anything. Shadow says pet store. Totally the pet store.
That's true, we have turtles.
Yeah,
wizards.
Yeah, this is seriously like we're building a pet store right now, you guys. So that the cannibals can come in. You know, get some pets from us. It'd be great.
It's not like we would eat them. They prefer people.
They
so.
Do.
It's okay.
So it's all good.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh.
Jeez. What?
I was climbing the tent without one, two.
All we need now is sharks. Oh, that would be great. If we could transfer the sharks from the ocean into that water there, that'd be great. Oh, perfect pet store.
We could actually get the dead sharks, you know, just kick
oh,
them
yeah,
all the way
we
here.
Can... Wait, can we put them on the log sled somehow? And push them over here?
I don't think so. We could try, but it would be awkward. They would probably fall off.
Probably.
Both times.
Hold on. Oh, wait, I forgot to eat.
Don't forget to eat, there's so much food.
I know.
Oh! Mostly lizards, but.
Timber!
Okay. Can do this!
Oh, there's a stupid tree in my way.
Docks.
Is dock finished?
Complete.
Completed!
Woohoo! Oh, now I'm going to work on the wall.
Actually, let's use the bigger axe. Maybe it chops faster. Does it actually chop faster? I don't know. Have you
so
noticed
it
the difference?
Slower, I think it might take down the faster. I'm
okay.
Not sure.
I
haven't
what?
Really.
Hey, what's up, Sam Zillard? Welcome to the channel, and hello as well, Akroom92. Akroom92 says we need a pet ostrich. Name him Joffrey and train him to attack trespassers. Wow. That would,
I
that would
agree
be great.
So much.
Wow. Dude, ostriches are scary.
No, they are cute.
They're scary. They're huge, like,
scary
beady
and
eyes. Scary and cute, I guess. I don't know how
you know
put those two words together.
Jeffrey. Ostrich.
Did I know what?
that the ostrich's eyes are bigger than its brain.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Are they the ones that like to stick their heads underground?
Yeah, but I think it's a myth.
It's a myth?
Yeah.
Animal Planet lied to me!
I'm not sure, though. I just remember somewhere